accident on the corner of Palmyra Road and Stuart Avenue around 3:30 this afternoon had traffic backed up for quite a while. Police say 26-year-old Latrend Baker, who was driving a black Volvo, failed to yield when making a left turn onto Stuart, causing 24-year-old Sharwana Chester, who was traveling southeast on Palmyra, to crash into the blue Expedition. Both drivers were transported to Phoebe Putney Memorial Hospital for observation. The driver of the Volvo was cited for failure to yield.